अस्सलाम वालेकुम, पीस बी ऑलवेज विद यू। वेलकम टू ग्लोबल राइट पाथ। आई एम इरशाद महमूद फ्रॉम टोरंटो कनाडा। टॉपिक इज ग्लोबल मून साइटिंग। सेलिब्रेशन ऑफ ईद एंड स्टार्ट ऑफ रमजान हैज बीन बिकम बिग जोक इन द ग्लोबल मुस्लिम वर्ल्ड हु आर वाइडली डिवाइडेड एंड सेलिब्रेटिंग देयर ईद और स्टार्टिंग देयर फास्टिंग ऑन सेकेंड और थर्ड थ्री डिफरेंट डेज। डोंट फॉरगेट दैट There is only one sun and one earth and one moon. Thanks to Allah, Fridays are not decided on moon sightings. Otherwise, it could be real mess. This is a critical issue. We need to remember that on the day of Eid, fasting is prohibited, haram. So we need to understand it with true and sincere love for Allah and with a broad-minded. Also keep in mind that the very first Laylatul Qadr was according to one global Islamic calendar from Maghrib till Fajr in Mecca for the whole world, not in your region, not in my region, not in your backyard, not in my backyard, who are sharing same night with Mecca and the day of Arafah on 9th Dhulhijjah, who are sharing same day with Mecca at the time of Hajj is to unite Muslim Ummah on one global Islamic day for only one thing, the love for Allah alone, and on one global day of Arafah, as it is 9th Dhulhijjah globally, by sharing the same day like sharing Friday globally. Those who are sharing same night with Kaaba, Mecca, must celebrate their Eid and Ramadan must same together. Reference Al-Quran, chapter 97, verse 5. Global moon sighting must be observed around Mecca. At the time of Maghrib sunset in Mecca, then people in the Far East who have not yet started their Fajr time are sharing the same night. Also, before the time of Fajr in Mecca, people on the far west who have started their Maghrib sunset time are sharing same night. Remember, Kaaba is Mecca. Kaaba in Mecca is center of the earth. Land wide. We may never unite Muslim Ummah if we celebrate Eid, Ramadan, etc. on different days and also have different worshipping method in this modern age with advanced technology. We must acknowledge all Muslims around the globe. We have seen, I'm right, you are right, we are all right, but it didn't work in the past, nor working at present time, and will not work in future. And Ummah is being butchered for centuries. The great mistake of the human is, I'm right, 100% correct. If he is right, it is very good. If he is really right. But if he is wrong, then it is worse than anything else. And he will never ever correct himself because thinking he is right and might go to hell forever. One, keep in mind in his, one must keep in mind is that he could be wrong at some point, and so he always need to keep getting good knowledge by listening to others as well, but following the truth. Allah has already mentioned the solution of moon sighting in the Quran very clearly, that it must be according to Mecca Islamic calendar globally, depending upon very first visible birth of moon near the house of Kaaba or the whole world, not according to any other specific region, area, house, or backyard. And we must take guidance from the Quran to perform Hajj for all Muslims around the globe and not very specific to one region. Do fasting in the month of Ramadan and celebrate Eid globally and follow one Mecca Islamic calendar globally in the light of Quran, Book of Guidance. Like we have 1st January, New Year, Friday, every world everywhere in the world is same day. Reference Al Quran, chapter 2, verse 89, chapter 3, verse 96, chapter 6, verse 96, chapter 10, verse 5. They ask you, Muhammad, peace be upon him, about the principal phase of the moon. Say, they provide a timing device for the global people and determine the time of Hajj in Mecca for the whole world globally. And it is not righteous that you should enter the house by back doors. But righteousness is this, that one should guard against evil and go into the house by their main doors and be careful of your duty to Allah that you may successfully. Reference Al Quran, chapter 2, verse 189. In the above verses, Allah has clearly mentioned that the phase of the moon is to determine the time of the Hajj, and do not create your own personal calendar in your region, in your backyard. Rather, build one unified global Islamic calendar, which must follow Mecca Islamic calendar. Remember, before the advancement of modern technology, when communication was very slow, even in Saudi Arabia, different cities could have been celebrated Eid and Ramadan at different like days, like in Pakistan, Muslim or observing Eid and Ramadan on three different days, still at the beginning of 21st century. Universe is expanding as per Quran, reference Al-Quran 51:47. And thanks to Allah, by advancement of modern tech communication, we can use modern tools like telescope for more accuracy, and we already have very accurate data of moon sighting in Mecca. And we have now moon phases for hundreds of years, thanks to US Naval Observatory and others US modern technology developers. You have 100 years, maybe you can get thousands of years data. We can inform rest of the world in advance and celebrate Eid, Ramadan, etc. globally according to Mecca Islamic calendar, regardless of whether in the Far East, in India, Pakistan, Bangladesh, Japan, China, Malaysia, Indonesia, Australia, or New Zealand. People have not seen crescent moon, or in the far west, in the northwest, North America, South America, USA, Canada, Mexico, and South America, Brazil, Argentina, Peru, Chile. We must follow Mecca and observe Mecca Islamic calendar for global Muslim unity. Yes, we must use modern technology to observe moon sighting in around Kaaba in Mecca, the first Qibla and the first house of Allah, since only modern technology which benefits humanity is halal, and we must announce it using modern technology as well. Also keep in mind, it will be hard to see the crescent moon in cities due to lights and pollution, etc. We should listen and observe to those in the far remote areas near Kaaba, Mecca, and where there is less pollution, or even better, take advantage of modern astronomy, not only global warming, but global dimming and other known factors may be causing difficulty in sighting the crescent moon. Global dimming was discovered just after 9/11, when all the US flights were grounded for 3 days. One suggestion is that go in the sky far above all the pollution, above the cloud, and watch the moon there. With the availability of modern technology, we must calculate the crescent moon sightings and also physically verify moon sightings with the naked eye around Kaaba in Mecca and inform global Muslim world. And no one should look for the moon sighting in their backyard individually, in the far north or far south or far east or far west. Instead, follow Mecca. It is not for your region in the far north or south or east or west. Instead, it is to perform Hajj globally according to Makkah Islamic calendar. Every month, we must start with the new crescent moon, very first visible birth of the moon, in around Kaaba in Makkah, and announce it globally. Individually, invisibility of moon before crescent moon is like it is in mother's womb and is not yet born. Years, months, and days are global, while Salat time is local. Also, the day Juma is global, while its prayer time is local, and it's similar to New Year on 1st January. But its breakfast, lunch, and dinner time, it is here local. Allah told to face Makkah means follow Makkah and get guidance from Makkah for Hajj, for Umrah, for Salat, for Ramadan, and Eid, etc. And do not divide religion, Islam, since those who divide their religion and break up into sects, has no part in Islam. At least their affair is with Allah. Reference Al-Quran, chapter 2, verse 25 to 129, chapter 2, verse 30 to 138, chapter 2, verse 142 to 144, chapter 2, verse 149 to 150, chapter 2, verse 189, chapter 3, verse 95 to verse 97, chapter 3, verse 103, chapter 3, verse 106, chapter 6, verse 96, chapter 6, verse 159, chapter 10, verse 5, and many more. As an example to understand, if suppose Prophet is alive today and he has to start Ramadan or celebrating Eid today, which day will you start fasting or celebrating Eid? Remember, Prophet Masjid an-Nabawi is there and his roza, his tomb is there. Khanakaba is there. If in Kaaba, Makkah, first house of Allah, and in the Masjid an-Nabawi, in the Madina Munawwara, people start Ramadan or celebrating Eid today, then which day you will do start fasting or celebrating Eid? We must unite on one method of worship of Prophet Ibrahim, peace be upon him, and we must take guidance from the Quran, true book of guidance, Kaaba in Makkah, and must not divide ourselves on all religious issues, including Salah, Zakat, Hajj, Umrah, etc. Reference Al-Quran, chapter 2, verse 1 to 5, chapter 3, verse 95 to 97. If you are not following Makkah to establish Salah, celebrating Ramadan, Hajj, Eid, etc., then you are dividing religion, Islam, and your matter is with Allah. Reference Al-Quran, chapter 2, verse 125 to 129, chapter 2, verse 130 to 138, chapter 2, verse 142 to 144, chapter 2, verse 149 to 150, chapter 2, verse 189, chapter 3, verse 95 to 97, chapter 3, verse 103 to 1, chapter 3, verse 106, chapter 6, verse 96, chapter 6, verse 59, chapter 10, verse 5, and more. If Quran cannot convince you, nothing will. Thank you.